looks short. There you go, Barboza. Let's just hope this is a keeper, that's right. It's coming in kind of quick. Use it for what you want.
How about that GoPro video?
Be a pretty good video.
It looks like it's swimming for the boat. Did he break the surface yet?
No.
He's coming right at us.
You still got a little while to go. Just a schoolie. Just remember, Chris, if it's 27 and 3/4, you still have to throw it back.
Come on.
It's the law, buddy. There he is.
Oh, he's cute, Chris.
Oh, he's a nice eyes.
Just give me 28, that's all I need.
There you go, another quick little fight. You see the sky? You should have got him swimming for the bowl earlier.
He can't swim that fast. For that long. Yeah, he looks alright. Can we get that on film again, Chris? That one long enough.
Yes!
He does not want to come home.
Oh, he's playing.
Feeling me?
Joe, it's a blue, you keeping it?
Lifting it too high?
Yeah.
Alright, don't lift it so high.
I'm trying my best here, but bring it back.
Is that you? Chris? Really? Can we put Chris on the bow? It's a nice fish you got here, Joe.
Couple of tanks in time, there you go. Don't I'm not a jerk. I'm as much as they get.
It's your first fish drill? Come on.
My first striper of the season, guys. Face fucked us.
Oh no, it has to put it's
hey, okay. Open your legs. They go all the way down.
But it's not jumping on the water. Usually you do the surface.
I think there's some girl trying to be a virgin to get in the
water.
Open your legs, Joe.
Oh, Christ.
Don't lift the rod too high. The captain's watching.
Real.
Arr. Oh, we got a double header. There you go, John. Nice job, Captain. You put us on the fish. Spencer's muscling that guy in.
Yeah, so you put it work, dude.
Is he gone? The jig still on? Maybe a bit. Yeah. Hey, you did your job. You hooked up. Sometimes you lose.
Prove him wrong. You said you're gonna lose that fish.
Who did?
Captain.
He said that to you? He said he's gonna lose the fish. I love this boat.
Yeah,
this is great.
Don't jerk it, open your legs.
Too high.
I know, I'm just reeling in.
Good job, Joe. You're doing good. Was he yelling at me when I was reeling fishing?
No, he was too busy yelling at me about not knowing my technique. Yeah, he totally left you alone.
No, thank God. Got a hog of the day. Chris thinks he's from the south.
No, I'm from Rhode Island all day. Oh my gosh, fucking huge, dude.
Oh, it's a big fish, Joe.
Oh, oh wow.
Yeah, Joe. Woo!
It's like a fucking whale.
Told you, Joe would hook up on that fatty. Real.
Holy shit.
Fucking
put your leg down
that guy's mouth.
That's a biggie.
Hitting up the fatties, Joe.
Striping king, bro. Have you guys ever get to go out and fish for fun yourselves, or is it all work?
That's a nice fish, Joe.
He's taking mark.
Look at his stomach.
Okay. Stop.
Stop. Sorry.
Oh,
Keep going.
Stop. Yes, Captain. Go out a little bit.
Yes, mate.
Alright, stop. Don't watch this one, though.
Keep Jake in there, Chris. Gotta be getting close now. Just still down. No, not yet. It's getting close though. Is your face always that red? See, it's gonna be hard to beat Joe's. There you go, Mike. Real quick. Chris, you're not getting tapped in. Come on, Mike, this is what we came out here for. You still moving? There you go. You're taking him in now, dude. There we go. Nice fish, Mike. Nice fish, Mike. Nice fish, Mike.
Just real.
Yeah, buddy! Monster!
Dude, he fought like a motherfucker.
Really? You couldn't tell.